हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। आई एम योर आईटी टीचर एंड दिस इज ग्रेड 4 आईटी। इन टुडेस वीडियो, सो दिस इज लेसन नंबर 2, मेमोरी एंड स्टोरेज, पेज नंबर 16। लेट अस लर्न द टॉपिक पोर्टेबल स्टोरेज डिवाइसेस। ओके, सो इन दिस फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज हार्ड डिस्क। ओके, व्हाट इज हार्ड डिस्क? इट इज द मेन स्टोरेज मीडियम फॉर कंप्यूटर्स। ए हार्ड डिस्क drive stores information on a hard disk. It is fixed inside the CPU box. Okay, so it is fixed inside the CPU box. It can hold a large amount of data. Hard disk is made up of multiple disks, which are further made up of hard platters of metal. Okay, so this is the figure of hard disk. Okay, see this. So it is a main storage medium for computers. A hard disk drive stores information on a hard disk. So it is fixed inside the CPU box. So it can hold a large amount of data. What can hold a large amount of data? Hard disk is made up of multiple disks. Okay, hard disk is made up of multiple disks, which are further made up of hard platters of metal. Okay. Data is recorded on both sides of the disk. Okay, so data is recorded on both sides of the disk. Nowadays, hard disk can store up to 2 TB to 5 TB of data. Hard disk can store up to 2 TB to 5 TB of data. What is the full form of TB? TB is nothing but terabyte. Okay, so 2 TB to 5 TB of data it will store. Okay, so this is hard disk figure I have already shown. Now next is CD. Okay, so this is the figure of CD. CD stands for compact disk. Full form of CD is compact disk. It is an optical storage media. Okay, it is an optical storage media. It is a thin circular disk with a reflective metal coating. What it is? It is thin circular disk with a reflective metal coating. A CD can store up to 700 MB of data. What it will do? A CD can store up to 700 MB of data and measures 4.7 inches in diameter. A CD can hold text, graphics, sound, images and videos. Okay, a CD can hold text, graphics, sound, images and videos. It can be used for data backup and holding. So it can be used for data backup and holding software. Okay, to access data from a CD, we need to place it in the CD drive. Okay, in order to access data, we need to place it in the CD drive, which is located in the front panel of the CPU box. Where it is located? It is located in the front panel of the CPU box. Full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. Okay, for compact disk, it is an optical storage media and it is a thin circular disk with a reflective metal coating. What it is? It is a thin circular disk with a reflective metal coating. And a CD can store up to 700 MB data. Okay. Next is DVD. So DVD stands for Digital Versatile Disk or Digital Video Disk. So DVD stands for Digital Versatile Disk or Digital Video Disk. It is an optical storage device used for data storage. Okay, so this is a DVD figure. Okay, DVD stands for Digital Versatile Disk or Digital Video Disk. It is an optical storage device used for data storage and for recording movies with high video and sound quality. Why we use? It is an optical storage device used for data storage and for recording movies with high video and sound quality. Okay, so DVD is similar to a CD in shape, size, but can store a huge amount of information. What it will do? DVD is similar to a CD. Yes, DVD is similar to CD, but only in shape and size, but can store a huge amount of information. Who will store huge amount of information? DVD, because the capacity and storage varies from 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Okay, the storage capacity varies from 4.1 GB to 17 GB. Okay, so DVD storage will be full compared to CD. Okay, so this is about the CD, DVD and hard disk. Next is Blu-ray disc. Okay, so Blu-ray disc. So it is a new optical disc format which is rapidly replacing DVDs. It offers more than 5 times the storage capacity of traditional DVDs and can store up to 25 GB on single side and 50 GB on its dual side format, which is rapidly replacing DVDs. So this is rapidly replacing DVDs. So it is replacing DVDs. It offers more than 5 times the storage capacity of traditional DVDs and can store up to 25 GB on its single side and 50 GB on its dual side. So this disc has the same dimension as that of a DVD and CD. Okay, this has the same dimension as that of a DVD and CD. It is mainly used to store high quality sounds, games and movie data. This disc has derived its name Blu-ray disc from the blue violet laser, which is used to read and write data on this type of disc. This disc has derived its name Blu-ray disc from the blue violet laser, which is used to read and write data on this type of disc. Okay, so this is about hard disk, CD, DVD, Blu-ray disc. Okay, so we'll be doing the continuation. I hope you understood today's class. Thank you.